Right. Okay. Hello, hello, everybody. The weeds are growing. They're out of control. I don't know what we're gonna do. They're everywhere. They're in the streets. They're in the every little nook and cranny. And it seems to be more of anything, very invasive grass. One type I see again and again and again. So we've had that and maybe a few other invaders that have just taken over. So it's like, now what? Okay. Now what? Because I've been out there, I've been trying to get rid of them, and it's arduous, it's painstaking. You can't just throw poison at every bit of concrete on this planet. We can't be doing that fashion. We can't support a normal life if we keep pouring poison on it. You know? So here we are, we're just concrete cities here, and there's your poison, there's your poison, your poison, every single household with the poisons, and there goes the rain. And back out into the oceans, into the aquifers. Where are we? We're just drinking poison. You know, eventually that is what we drink. And those poison chemicals are very, very heavy with metals. We talk about heavy metals and da 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 da. So yeah. Not great. It's not a great deal. So everybody, we can all call the city and say, hey, can you please spray? Because I can't handle it anymore. And you know, and people will do that. People will do it. I'm sure they've already done it. And so they want the government to get out there with their poison machines. Make them go away. You know, there's foxtails everywhere. Make it all go away. And I'm like, I've never seen the Bay Area like this in my entire life. So what has happened? What has happened that it's just these terrible plants that are growing out of control? What's going on? Yeah, I guess we're gonna have to look back at what kind of grass seed has been the cheapest and has been on the market, and people are like, yeah, we'll just get that one. Well, apparently that cheap grass seed has taken over. You know, it's overpopulated, and so now we're stuck with the worst situation. You know, the cute little gardens. Let's say you want this beautiful little idyllic England cottage garden. You will never have it. You will never have it because something is so invasive here. It's almost like it's coming out of the clouds. It's terrible. I mean, at first I'm like, well, you know, maybe nobody likes me, and so they put the seed, you know, oh, she's the witch woman, you know, we don't like her because we're still Puritans, and she's the witch woman, and so we have to have that one person that we want to, you know, kill in our brain, you know, so I'm like, well, I guess I could go with that and run a paranoia check, but no, it's not that because it's everywhere, so it wasn't just somebody being mean and throwing grass seeds on my garden. Something else. Something else. It's just terrible. So I don't know what we're gonna do. I want to have an answer. I want to like be like Mrs. Smarty Pants and come out here and have an answer for the weed control, but I don't have an answer. I've tried to cut them. Like, you know, with one of those weed whacker machines, that doesn't work. It just reinforces the roots, and I knew it when I did it at the time, but I was just too lazy to go out there and get them all. Or pour poison and go buy more poison and keep buying more and more poison. I just don't want to do that. I don't want to be the I have to go to work and get like some cruddy job so I can buy poison. I just don't think that that's a life. Do you understand? That is not a life. So what are we going to do? It's taken me 4 days, 5 days heavily on this concrete blah blah that I have out there, and it's still in charge. It's still in charge. I mean, we're looking at 2, 3, 4 weeks constantly every day attacking the weeds. Now, when you're looking at that type of, that's the only way to not like reintroduce all these poisons into our water aquifers. That's the only way to stop a chemical, what do we call it? Enhanced everything, chemical enhanced everything. And you can go buy the, oh, but this is almost good for the planet. You can buy a few of those, but they're very pricey and people aren't going to do that. And it's just not enough. It's just not enough of those. And they didn't really do the job like people want. And so you have that going on. I've tried apple cider. Apple cider does help. It loosens the roots and makes them go, ooh, but apple cider is expensive. You can't just pour apple cider everywhere, you know. So yeah, it's a terrible situation. And then I'm like, well, is there an animal out there that will eat it? Eat all of these grasses? Is there an animal? And then, well, if you go to goats, yes, they will, but they'll only trim it. So we still have them stuck in all of these earthquake cracks. All over the San Francisco Bay Area. We've got earthquake cracks everywhere, heaving in to and fro. The land is just heaving. And so there's another earthquake crack, you know, and more and more weeds. So it's like this chase that we can never win, you know. It's like a chase we can never win, you know. It's just like, get back out there, get back out there, get in your car, go to work, because you've got to go to Home Depot, and you have to get the poison to kill the weeds. I'm just, anyway. So in my success story of doing it my way, 4 days, 5 days, I think I'm maybe even going on six, I'm entering dizzy, I don't even know when I started. It's been that many days. It's possible. It's very possible. And then I start looking back, like, who was the person who laid down the mason bricks in the first place? Who was the person who did that? Mason bricks that didn't have any pretty little plants in there. Who did that? Because somebody set it up initially to be a weed machine. Any of those mason bricks, they just become weed machines. Anyway, so I got a whole bunch of chips today, because we have chips all over, all these trees. They've cut down all these trees. They're making them look taller and taller and taller with no branches. Like, that's funny. Well, those trees are now chipped. And so, well, gee whiz, you know, throw those in the garden for a while. But they create and remake weeds also. So that's not an answer, is it? It's just not an answer. So I don't know what we're going to do.